In this video, I am going to explain anatomy of the core muscles and kidney anatomy. This is a transverse sections about L1 or L2 area. So this is a lumbar area and abdominal area. I am going to explain the core muscles first. I will move a little bit. You see these three brown color, this is a core muscles. This is external oblique. External oblique. You know, the outermost core muscle. And this is internal oblique. Internal oblique. And this is the innermost core muscles. This is transverse abdominis. Transverse abdominis. So there are three layers of core muscles. And let's go to the back muscle. This one is actually the shoulder muscle. This is latissimus dorsi. Latissimus dorsi. This is shoulder muscle, but it is located on the back of the body. This is part of erector spinae. Erector spinae or erector spine. With either erector spinae. Okay? And this is a lumbar vertebra, right? So let's go to the deep core muscles. See these tiny muscles? These are part of diaphragm. This part is crura of diaphragm. Crura. Crura of diaphragm. Diaphragm. Crura of diaphragm. This one is quadratus lumborum. Quadratus lumborum. And this one is very famous core muscle. This is psoas. Psoas muscle. You know, these are very, very important for today's video. But before I'm going to explain why these muscles are important, let me explain the kidney. So this brown color organ is kidney. This is left kidney. Left kidney. You know, this is left side of the core. You know, kidney is surrounded by this kind of pink membrane. This is not pinkish color in reality, but I made this color to distinguish the tissues. So this pinkish color is the renal fascia. Renal fascia. So I'm going to write about here. Renal fascia. Fascia. So this is a membrane which covers mainly the kidney. Okay? Renal fascia. And you see this green color, this is also a membrane. This is parietal peritoneum. Let's see here. Parietal peritoneum. Peritoneum. Parietal peritoneum mainly covers like a liver, stomach, large intestine, small intestine, many organs. So, parietal peritoneum. Parietal peritoneum, let's see the yellow color. This membrane and renal fascia is very, very close. You see this relationship. Now let's go to the main topic of today's. Now, you remember this is a renal fascia. This covers kidney. Renal fascia is very close to this guy. So what are these muscles? Do you remember? This is the crura of diaphragm, right? Crura of diaphragm. This is psoas. You see this relationship? So if the psoas gets dysfunction or diaphragm gets dysfunction, don't you think the kidney get affected? Or vice versa, if kidney got dysfunction, this can affect psoas or diaphragm. Then if you follow this connection, don't you think it can affect the kidney to the psoas? The psoas two quadratus lumborum, because quadratus lumborum, this muscle is very close to psoas muscle. I will repeat the relationship. This is kidney. This is kidney. This is renal fascia. This is diaphragm, crura of diaphragm. This is psoas. And this is quadratus lumborum. If kidney got dysfunction, it can affect renal fascia, then psoas, then quadratus lumborum. You know, quadratus lumborum and psoas are very important for lumbar function. Or psoas inserts into the femur. This is a hip joint muscle, so that can affect hip joint. You know, core muscles are very related to internal organ. Not only kidney, these guys have relationship with many internal organs. But in this video, I explained the relationship with mainly the kidney. Okay? So, review of today's video, I changed the color, I use pink. This is external oblique. This is internal oblique. Transverse abdominis. Latissimus dorsi, erector spines, you know, this is lumbar vertebra, and this is crura of diaphragm. This is psoas, this is quadratus lumborum. This is kidney. Kidney is covered by renal fascia, and renal fascia has relationship with parietal peritoneum. Then I mainly explained kidney to the renal fascia, to the psoas, to the quadratus lumborum. And of course, for crura of diaphragm. Oh my gosh, internal organ and core muscles are very, very related. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button and comment and subscribe. See you next video.